doing these. I see everybody doing these cool narratives. Trying to be funny. It's not. Try my favorite one of these funny mirror videos. That's what I'll call it, funny mirror video series. And the only reason I'll be funny on this is because I'm a girl. Real advice, if you want to try and be funny, get all those subscribers, look like a girl and get a good boy. It's the only way you can get famous too. Real talent. No. Which brings me to my next subject. I'm watching the Ellen Show on TV. And, it's pretty interesting. I'm talking about it. My phone is really good. Lots of sympathetic people there. I can get a lot of money for some cool prize and maybe a car, even though I don't drive. Because I could drive if I really wanted to. I could drive. But do you think that this rat-looking movie could reach the that I really can? No. I need everybody to tell me on the second video I'm going to be one of those cool
double kills.
I'm going to put it in last time. So, I'm not too good at video editing. System. So, if anybody would like to help edit the video, I'm trying to figure out how to get the black and white on there. That really helps. And, yeah. So when I make this video, maybe you guys can make it hard and as rough as you can. I mean, but we don't want any. We don't want any truth getting out there, do we? We don't want any truth getting out. And if it does, I'm telling you right here, right now, that I have stuff prepared if you try and actually talk bad about me. Don't talk bad about me, because what you're really saying is true. I've got plans in different places. In a place you've never been before. I want to make sure you feel the wrath of my ancient Roman sword. Pre-diabetes. And I wonder why.
Bomb disarmed.
Thank you.
bomb detonated. Game over.